हेलो दोस्तों, आई एम डूइंग दिस वीडियो आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम. आई नो दैट देर वेर गैप्स एंड दिस आई होप द कोविड इज कीपिंग यू सेफ, हेल्दी एंड हैप्पी. टुडेज इंटेंट ऑफ दिस वीडियो इज वेरी यूनिक एंड वेरी स्पेसिफिक. आई एम फूड टेक्नोलॉजिस्ट डॉक्टर प्रबोध हल्दे. एज यू आर अवेयर, the role of food technologist in Indian progress, in making India the great India, is humongous. What food technologists do? Food technologist is the person who adds value into the raw material. And as you know, Indian economy is 70% dominated by agriculture and 70% of the population is agricultural or agricultural related based population. The contribution of agriculture related businesses is less than 20% to the GDP. As everybody is aware, that's why the agriculturist is poor in India. That exactly is the cause why food processing should increase in India, and the role of food technologist is then so critical. When we compare the condition with the US, Malaysia, France, the food processing number goes, fruits, vegetable processing is above 80%, vis-a-vis in India is less than 10%. That's why the role of food processing, food technologist is very, very important, because it's a social. People say that when you invest 1 crore rupees in food processing, you generate 10 jobs directly, indirectly. But if you invest 1 crore rupees in IT, you only generate 1 job. So the country like India, naturally agricultural based technologies called agricultural technology, food technology are very, very important. But we always forget about the person who is responsible for this is the food technologist. So today's video is about giving an importance to this person who is a food technologist, to be honored him as a food technologist. Friends, I was a president of All India Food Scientist and Technologist Association, which is situated in Mysuru. I was a president in 2018. And I am proud food technologist, that I know that food technologist can really change. So you will ask, what are the role of food technologist? What do you do? Friends, food technologist are responsible for improving the quality of product, are responsible for increasing the shelf life of the product, are responsible for making a new product, NPD, are responsible for reducing the wastage, are responsible for value addition of the raw materials. Raw material could be sapota to mango to grains to milk to oil, you name any raw material. Food technologist plays a very important role in the packaging development. Food technologist plays a very important role in nutraceutical. Food technologist plays a very important role in research. Food technologist plays a very, very important role in teaching, regulatory, you name any area related to food technology and food processing, food regulatory, a food technologist plays a very important role. Now I'm coming back to the main topic. As we see that in the professional, because this food technologist qualification is a professional degree course, and some of food technologies goes to the post-graduation, M.Tech or MSc, or they go to the PhD to qualify as a doctorate. How many colleges are in India for the food technologist? Closely 250, 250 to 300. And day by day it is increasing. So to understand that whether the person is a food technologist, today there is no any registration of food technologist. So I am giving a simple method to identify if you are a food technologist. What we should do? I'm just suggesting, like advocate, like CA, like CS, CA is chartered accountant, advocate is advocate. They put a prefix as ADV, or CA put CA, or CS, or registered dietitians, RD, they put as a prefix. Doctor put DR. Those are medical doctors. Can we start writing FT before your name as a prefix? So in my case, it will be FT Prabodh Halde. Even if you are a doctorate, you can put FT, your doctorate, DR, and your name. But only two requirements. You should be a real food technologist. Real means you should not be a, you should be a food technologist, whatever is the university you are qualified from, either a degree or post-graduation or diploma or doctorate degree in food technology. You should be a food technologist. Also, you should be a member of one of the association, and I would appeal, you should be a member of AFST, because that is the only association which is recognized nationally, internationally for the food technologist. So friends, my request to my all friends, all my juniors or my students or my seniors, now we will bring this mission of calling out food technologist as FT as a prefix to your name, and we will put in our media also, social media also, in social media handles, all the name can be, you can put FT. And I appeal to all the students, all the, but not during the study, your post completion of your qualified exam, then only you can entitled to get this FT title once you get the degree of food technologist. Anybody is possessing the degree of food technologist, we will start writing FT. The intention of my this video is not to hurt anybody's sentiment and not to differentiate that. So many people said I am working in the food industry for 15 years and can I start writing? The answer is no, of course, because unless you have a absolutely official degree of food technologist, you cannot call. That degree could be any degree to qualify as a food technologist. Because a person working in a hospital for 15 or 20 years cannot become a doctor. Same way, you need to respect the degree, you need to respect the post-graduation, you need to respect the doctorate of food technology. So I appeal all my junior, senior friends, colleagues, and my respected teachers, professors, my industry friends, those who are a food technology, start writing FT before your name in your LinkedIn profile or in your other social media profile. Look out, I'm also going to change my LinkedIn profile as a FT, and I hope this cycle, this chain will continue, and let's see how many names get changed over the next 1 year. I was told that every year 7,000 food technologists qualify through the various colleges, and one of the reason that we need to unite for the cause, we need to unite for the job placement of our juniors, and for that we need to have a power that we all are food technologists. If you like this video, put an icon of like, put your comments, and I appeal to you again, write FT before your name if you are a food technologist. Thank you.